22 minutes a game. Jackman off the boards ahead for Berglund. Stepping up was Hedman. Blues send it in, and Bishop fires it back around for Hedman. Drops it off the boards to center ice. Petrangelo, he's in the top 10 in ice time. And with the pass, here's Conley. Shoots, he scores! Belfala set him up with a beautiful feed. Lightning get one back. They're down 5-2.
Yeah, one of the few times the Blues were really caught napping, too. They turned the puck over. Fifla does a nice job of stealing it. Quick shot. And Elliott had no opportunity to get this one. 17-28 will be the time of the goal. There you see that phantom can right there. Just off the shirt, the sweater rather, the jersey in between the arm and the leg, or pardon me, the body.
Lightning now 10 scores with 11 goals or more. As Conley scores his 11th at 17-28. That's the most in the league. Johnson the pass behind Palat. And it carries in deep in the zone. Butler back for it. Filppula the only assist on that goal. He's now got 5 points in his last three games. Marcel Gotch in the zone. Steps around Stroma. Reeves over four. It's fed to the open boards. Petrangelo getting there. Palat tried to take him down. And down went. Petrangelo gets up and battles for control. Pass in for Gotch. Works against Kucherov and Barbario. Reeves will take over. Muscular right winger. Johnson got underneath him, worked the puck free. Tap three for Johnson. It comes back to Kucherov. Palat looking to clear the zone. Spins it back to the St. Louis zone. Pass ahead for Petrangelo. Oshie down the middle, trying to find him. Blocked by Strawman. Petrangelo shoots. Missed the net by a healthy margin. Jackman hurrying over to try to hold it in. Forced to center by Callahan. 1:11 to go here in the second period. Lightning giving their fans a lot of hope on that power play goal by Johnson at 8:03 to make the score 2-1. But three goals in 3:08. St. Louis up 5-1. Now Conley scoring to make it to 5-2. Stay tuned for the Gulf Coast Honda Dealer's second intermission report. PJ Oshie visiting with Paul. We'll honor another pioneer in our celebration of Black History Month and introduce you to tonight's community hero. Dave Andrechuk also joining Paul with highlights and stats. Tarasenko stopped by Garrison. Tarasenko gets it back.